Yeah, you know, we say successful season. We did a lot of good things statistically, but obviously our record wasn't where we wanted it to be. And at the end of the day, playing in the conference championship's one thing, but winning a conference championship is our goal. I've met with guys over the past 2 weeks. Our vision for the short term is to practice and work like champions, so this time next year we will be champions. And I think our coaching staff, our players have all bought into that. But to taste some success this year was good, and to completely revamp an offense from what Belhaven's known for, to change the demeanor of a defense was phenomenal for us. And to start 0-3 and to win 6 of those last 8 were big. And again, we lose a game by 6 in overtime, a last second field goal, and then by 4 in a championship game, we know what we can do. And we've talked about it too, you know, close to uncounted football. You got to finish. And so our mantra for the spring is going to be just that: finish everything, every drill, every rep, whatever it is, we've got to finish. And so am I excited about the direction of Belhaven football? No question about it. I'm excited about the young men coming back. And I think our seniors from this past year helped lay a foundation of where we want to be and where I think we're going to strive to be, and where ultimately as a staff and as players we will be next year.
Belhaven senior Alex Williams finished the 2012 season with 1,415 passing yards and 10 touchdowns, while averaging 157.2 yards per game. Williams also found the end zone 3 times on running plays. Williams, a native of Covington, Louisiana, finishes his 4-year career as a Blazer with 6,467 passing yards, ranking him 3rd in the Belhaven record books for most career yardage. Williams, on the strength of 47 career touchdown passes, set a new school record for most career touchdowns. The previous mark was 42. Calvin Lewis, a junior linebacker from Lorman, Mississippi, was the Mid-South Conference West Division Defensive Player of the Year and a selection on the All-Conference first team after registering a team-high 89 tackles and 10 tackles for a loss to help anchor the Belhaven defense in 2012. Lewis also recorded 2 interceptions with 1 return for a touchdown, 3.5 sacks, and 4 fumble recoveries. Joining Lewis on the first team was teammate Craig McDonald, who racked up 81 stops on the year. McDonald, a senior from Collinsville, Mississippi, was also tied for 7th in the Mid-South Conference in tackles per game with an average of 8.1. McDonald became Belhaven's all-time leading tackler in the final game of the season with 7 stops against Bethel. McDonald surpassed Reginald Lumpkin, who had 292, ending his 4-year career with 296. McDonald made 8.5 tackles for a loss and picked off 2 passes, returning 1 for a touchdown. Joshua Herring paced all Belhaven defensive linemen with 47 tackles, leading to a post on the MSC West Division All-Conference team. Herring, a senior from Montrose, Mississippi, had 9.5 tackles for a loss and finished the 2012 year with a team-best 4 sacks. Kicker James Bo Bryan was a Mid-South Conference All-Conference winner. Bryan, a senior from Sauce, Mississippi, had his season cut short due to injury, but still turned in some impressive numbers in the kicking game. Bryan was the West Division's first-team punter after averaging 43.4 yards per punt. He had 11 punts land inside the 20-yard line and 7 kicks traveled 50 yards or more. His performance as a place kicker earned him MSC West Division Honorable Mention honors. He was 7-for-13 in field goal attempts and 37-for-38 in extra points. Bryan led the Blazers in scoring with 58 points, ranking him 21st in the NAI. Edley, a junior from Raymond, Mississippi, rushed for a team-high 942 yards and 7 touchdowns during the season. Edley averaged 5.7 yards per carry and 85.6 yards per game. He ranked 5th in the Mid-South Conference in yards per carry. Wide receiver Keelan Pollard found the end zone 7 times on pass receptions and hauled in 36 catches, both team highs, to make the Mid-South Conference All-Conference first team. Pollard, a senior from Laurel, Mississippi, averaged 59.9 yards per game and 18.3 yards per catch. Offensive lineman Matt Hall made his presence felt, anchoring the Belhaven offensive line at right tackle en route to first-team honors in the conference. Hall, a junior from Russellville, Arkansas, helped the Blazers shatter the school record for rushing yards in a season with 2,488. The previous mark was set in 1999 with 1,709. Due in part to Hall, Belhaven also set a new benchmark for rushing touchdowns with 27 in 2012. Mid-South Conference honorable mention selections on the offensive line included Alex Kibbe and Fred Smith. Kibbe, a senior from Moss Point, Mississippi, and Smith, a senior from Decatur, Mississippi, teamed up with Hall to help break new ground when it came to Belhaven's running attack. Running back Justin Gaines was an honorable mention selection on offense after turning in another solid season. Gaines, a senior from Montrose, Mississippi, ran for 699 yards and had 6 touchdowns in 2012. Gaines completes his 2-year career at Belhaven with 1,676 yards and 18 touchdowns, ranking him 3rd in school history in career yards and 2nd in touchdowns. Fellow running back Patrick Wilson joined Gaines as an honorable mention selection. Wilson, a junior fullback from Wiggins, Mississippi, scored 2 touchdowns, but his specialty was teaming with the front line to open holes for the tailbacks. Wilson was one of the best in conference this season at opening running lanes for Edley and Gaines this season. Jared McCarthy was a Mid-South Conference honorable mention selection. After picking up 39 tackles and 6.5 tackles for a loss in 2012, McCarthy, a senior defensive lineman from Silver Creek, Mississippi, added 2.5 sacks, an interception, and 3 quarterback hurries. Reese Unger was also an honorable mention selection for his solid work on the defensive line in 2012. Unger, a senior from Tenino, Washington, brought down 29 ball carriers and had 6 tackles for a loss. He was tied for 2nd on the team in sacks with 3.5, and had an interception and 2 fumble recoveries. Linebacker Darius Wren had a big year during his first campaign as a Blazer. Wren, a junior from Shucktown, Mississippi, was 3rd on the team in total tackles with 73 and tackles for a loss with 8.5. Wren was 2nd on the team with 3 interceptions and led the team with 10 pass breakups and had 2 fumble recoveries. Isaiah Wiley rounded out the list of honorable mention selections for Belhaven this past season as both a defensive back and return specialist. Wiley, a senior cornerback and kick returner from Monroe, Louisiana, transferred to Belhaven for his senior season from Southern Cal, where he started 6 times as a junior. Wiley led the nation in punt returns with 19.4 yards per return. He was 5th in yards per kickoff return at 28.6 and returned 2 punts for a touchdown. Defensively, Wiley tallied 23 tackles, intercepted 2 passes, broke up 6 passes, and forced 2 fumbles.